I found you. And we all fail. I know what it is to be human.
Father! You said we would play chess.
Maybe.
Father! Look!
Son, don't forget that.
Prefer to work than play these games, Father. Maybe in the bank.
No, you're still too young.
I wouldn't wish for responsibility too soon, Pierre.
Father, Tommaso wants me to help with Catasto. I would like to.
Maybe he doesn't yet see what I see in you. You don't have to be him. Make your own choices. Find your own way. Your father would be proud of you.
Lorenzo has betrayed everything that he once stood for.
One day, I will have a place in this city. Whether you want me to or not.
Of course you will. I'll teach you.
There's no need. I'll study with Tommaso.
Tommaso is like an older brother to Piero. The accident haunts him. He grieves.
Piero had greater ability. I give him all my time.
He's your son. Be a father to him.
Piero's gonna leave this family. But he's gotta learn to put aside personal tragedy.
No, it was no accident, Piero. Tommaso was killed. He blames us.
In your way. You can't be party to this.
Well, then leave us.
If you cared what I thought, you could have asked me how I felt before Tommaso's murder.
Yeah.
Deny it. I'll stop him.
Savonarola is already up on Roger. Someone warned him.
This can't be justified. No matter what good they do.
Piero's son of mine.
If only that were true.
You will never, ever rule Florence. You're not capable. You're too weak.
Excuse me. Come on.
Forgive me. I failed you. Pierre, you've never failed me. Never.
I lost myself, and I lost the people.